from a dream of which all I could recover was that I thought myself in an ancient castle. A very natural dream for a haired field like mine with Gothic story. And that on the uppermost banister of a great staircase, I saw a gigantic hand in armour. In the evening, I sat down and began to write, without knowing in the least what I was intended to say or relate. The word